membranes.
What is this?
Shad roe. Membrane side. Shad is the fish. Eggs. So, first thing we're going to do, is we're going to take some raw bacon. We're going to render that in the pan. Get that nice fat, all that beautiful flavor. While that's going, we're going to dredge our shad roe and some seasoned flour. And we're going to give it just a bit more salt and pepper. While we're doing that, we're going to make our brown butter. Butter, squeeze the lemon, take out the seeds, we don't want that. We're just going to let that cook. See all that nice bacon fat down there. That's going to give that shad the beautiful flavor that it's going to give. Right. The butter's starting to break down. You can see the bubbling. That's all the water and the impurities coming out of the butter. That's going to leave us with just a butter salad. Alright, so our bacon is done. I'm going to take that out. Alright, we're going to add some butter in there. Bacon fat and butter. Drop our shad roe in that.
Too much heat, burn the butter.
Yeah, it just breaks down the butter real fast. All right. You can see our butter starting to brown there. Just gonna add some parsley to it. We have our golf rent potatoes, nice waffle cut potato chips. Everything's all right on the bottom of the plate to create the nest. Then we're gonna set our shad roe.